talk next. It's a middleweight title fight between Bone Crusher and one of the best for over a decade, Vitor Belfort. Bone Crusher, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Bone Crusher is set for our main event of the evening. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Bone Crusher is 21. Belfort is 42. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil.
Crusher, Vitor Belfort, and here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Belfort, black trunks for the champion.
If you're looking for a man to pattern your striking after, Vitor Belfort is not a bad guy to do it. Explosive, lightning-fast strikes that come out of nowhere. Vitor Belfort is the real deal as a striker in MMA.
And they're free.
Wow, that was a quick takedown. He moves to full guard here.
Joe, both of them stand up here.
Oh, nice. Oh!
Excellent jab by Belfort.
Another one. Both men came out hard.
And again he connects.
Found a home for that.
Great utilization.
Whoa! Unbelievable.
Need to get out of there. Let's go. Do something.
And he's back on his feet.
He hurt him with that hook. Nice takedown. Now he's in guard.
Combination by the champion.
He connected with another uppercut. He's landed a few big ones so far here.
You're absolutely right, Joe. He's doing an awesome job continuing to score with the uppercut. Good striking.
It appears that cut is getting worse. Oh! Beautiful kick to the body. Hurt him with that right.
There's a left that connects.
Big shot.
Teeing off.
Nice jab.
Oh, and another one.
That hurt him.
Oh, he got rocked.
Oh, he got rocked. He's out cold.
And it is all over.
Victory by knockout. Roundhouse kick to the head.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Let's take a look at that again here. Watch this again here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Loving has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 30 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, still!
Mama, but I'm never home. Girl under my covers, but I die alone. Never go to church, but I believe in souls. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Tryna map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like Armageddon. When I look at my reflection, there's another face. Only thing I ever do is do is run away. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Bone Crusher and former Strikeforce champion, Gegard Mousasi. Gegard Mousasi, the challenger tonight, but confident that he can take out the champion and leave with the middleweight title.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life.
Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Bone Crusher is 22. Mousasi is 34. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Bone Crusher, Gegard Mousasi. And here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Title fight. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Mousasi. Oh! Big right hand.
Wow! Oh, he's back to his feet.
Oh! Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, he's landing some good shots. shots here.
Swing and a miss.
Usasi gets the quick takedown.
Up to his feet and free. Very nicely done.
Good leg kick by Williams.
Tagged him. Combination by the champion.
Throws to finish, Joe. Caught him again.
Great utilization of the jab.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Nice jab.
Good combination.
Looking for an angle.
Oh!
Williams with a good right hand.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Oh, yeah! Oh, big hit!
This could be it right here.
There it is!
Got the takedown.
Wow, he's back up again. Man, he just missed.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh.
Caught him with a flipping right hand. Vicious ground and pound.
In full guard now.
And he's back up again. Wow, swing and a miss.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Usasi's cut is getting worse, and it continues to bleed.
Nice jab. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Usasi with another takedown.
Back to half guard now.
Right in the guard again, Joe.
He's back up to his feet.
Bone crusher caught by that head kick.
Able to just get out of the way.
Oh, nice.
He wow! Wow!
He scores with a huge left. Punches and punches. He wants to finish.
Huge bomb from the top.
Oh, this is ugly, Mike.
And it is over! Wow!
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Into his noggin, took a couple times, and now he's shooting for the double. Watch me spell out prize money, let me ball out. See the number one contender make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game, cause I learned the raps, ain't miss a beat. Cause I learned a song, and I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peak, but I diss the rock, and you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the continent, I go berserk, cause I'm making foam. My daily fix are breaking bones. I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it. Boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma build him with the rope and dope. Oh, I broke his nose, yeah, I ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob, we believe it started bleeding. Best believe that I charge for beans. No rest for me, can do it 2 days. I'm